We believe in a tradition. Our history is very long. Our tradition is part of our life, of our winery, because we keep this important heritage. We are the winery where the Barolo was born. So something important to maintain and some important message to send. So tradition is what we have, the big barrel, the Slavonian oak, and that is what we always worked on. But in the 1978, we started also to look at that timing. We have beautiful vineyard Barolo, single vineyard, and my husband wanted to try to see what happened with a single vineyard. Barolo is 100% Nebbiolo, but can be 100% of Nebbiolo of a single vineyard, can be 100% of Nebbiolo of different vineyard. And the tradition is different vineyard, the innovation, and also the curiosity for going always on, never being stopped, is important also to try new things. And that moment was very important to start to see what happened in a single vineyard. And it is an amazing result, because we have three single vineyard, Costa di Rose, Cannulbi and Sarmassa, and you can taste, when you taste, different, completely different type of wine, because of the soil, the magic soil we have in Barolo and in the Langhe region. And
this, I mean, it's wonderful, and all I can say to viewers is that you need to visit to really be able to understand. Of course, you can drink the wonderful Marchese di Barolo wines in India. They are available. We have the Barolo here, we have the Barbaresco and a couple more. So check with your retailer. But the best thing, if you visit Italy, would to make a trip to the winery and enjoy the lovely hospitality of the Abbona family.